And prosecutors say a Macomb police officer was justified in shooting and killing a man and a four-year-old boy. Investigators say the officer responded to a domestic violence call at this apartment complex back in March. We're told the officer fired one shot at the man, who police say was holding a knife to the child's neck. State prosecutors say they reviewed police reports and recordings from that incident when making this decision.